Hört mich nicht. Jetzt hört man mich. Ah, so ein Scheiß. Wird rausgeschnitten. Wird rausgeschnitten. So. Hey Leute. Hearthstone heute bei mir auf dem Kanal. Nicht allzu lange. Ich will nicht allzu lange wach bleiben heute mehr. Aber es wurde was Neues angekündigt. Und zwar die nächste Erweiterung. Mit Patch 12.0 kommt nämlich was Neues. Und zwar The Boomsday Project. Und worum geht es genau? Ich habe keine Ahnung. Ich weiß nur den Titel. Ich kann mir erahnen, worum es geht. Und ich weiß, wer drin vorkommt. Yay. Und alle Leute freuen sich über ein 7x7x7 beschwöre zwei Boombots. Das wird lustig. Das wird lustig. Also dann, drück ihr mal den Startknopf und schau mal an, was wir so Schönes haben hier. Oh yeah. Hearthstone and the Laboratories. 7 Minuten ohne Unfall?
Yeah. I don't know what that is either. Oh, hello there. Hi, welcome. My name is Dave Kozak from the Hearthstone team. I'd like to welcome you to the Hearthstone R&D Labs. Where over the past few weeks, we've been cooking up something pretty special and top secret for you. But first, let me show you this informative video. No. This.
Hey there, I'm Dr. Boom. I live to build things. And bombs mostly. So come work with me and we'll create all kinds of new inventions. And bombs mostly.
Science!
Go into success with no regrets when you work with God.
Ginormous mechanical pneumatic gorilla robot arms for smashing everything.
Come add your skills to my team at Boom Laboratories. We're exploding with opportunity.
Dr. Boom is not responsible for severed, exploded, or lost body parts. Revealing location of semi-secret lab is punishable by death.
What? It's the Boomsday Project! An entire Hearthstone expansion about science!
Science?
Other disasters. Now, where is Jamaro? Oh, don't sneak up on me like that.
Cool.
So we have invented cool. Very technical new technology that we're calling magnetic. Now, the way it works is actually relatively simple. Let me walk you through a few of our design documents and the process. So we start with this. Now, we're going to worry about the tempo.
Dave, we don't need all those diagrams. We don't need them all.
You're right. Nobody understands how magnets work anyway. Let's show them. Where is that intern kid?
My name's Levi, and I'm 38.
How long you been standing there?
Since the intro.
Creepy. I like it. Okay. What we're going to do is we're going to fit Larry here with the metal vest. Jamaro, why don't you explain to the folks at home how magnetic works?
Magnetic is a new ability we invented for our mechs. You can play a magnetic minion on its own, but if you have a mech on the board, you can fuse them together to add to the attack, health, and ability. Take this spider bomb, for example.
Quasi wie ein...
You can play like normal, or you can use it to give a mech +2/+2 and death rattle. That's an explosive combination.
Ooh.
All right, now to demonstrate the awesome power of magnetic minions, we have taken our intern, Jeff,
Levi,
and changed him into a mech. Well, we stapled a metal vest to him anyway. Let's find out what happens when we activate the spider bomb. Hey, you okay, kid?
I can hardly breathe.
Congratulations, you're +2/+2.
Yeah, and also explosive.
Dreimal 2-2 zerstören geht, das ist echt heftig.
Now for our next demonstration, we're gonna... Hold on a second, hold on. We are getting a call, a live transmission from our team in the Netherstorm. Hello, hello, come in, Netherstorm. Come in, Netherstorm.
Did you hear me?
Well, hello, hello, Peter, you're coming clear. Can you tell me? So can you tell us a little bit about what your team has been working on there in the Netherstorm?
Projects, Dave. Projects are new spell cards. They've got extremely powerful effects, but they help both you and your opponent. Here, let me show you what I'm talking about. This is Biology Project. It gives each player 2 mana crystals. 2 is more than 1, Dave.
Yeah, Peter, we're going to have some people check the math out on that. What else have you been working on?
Well, a couple of things. We've got a research project. We got a weapons project. Hey, give me 1 second. These goblins are driving me crazy. Nonfizzle, cut it out. Stop playing with the poultry, Ezri. You're going to cause an accident if you...
Peter!
Rip. F.
Okay, okay. Peter's a chicken.
Why?
Okay, cut it out. We'll edit that out. Go right to the thumbs up.
Wow.
Science!
So, it seems like we lost contact with another storm, but we did learn some important things about the Boomsday project. We learned that there are ways to upgrade your mechs. We learned that there are projects that affect both players. And now to tell you about something top secret, we're going to be bringing in Hadija. Hadija! How did you get there?
Just walked over from my desk, Dave.
Genius!
Hi, Otto.
Can you tell our friends at home about the you-know-what?
The Omega Project?
The Omega Project!
We're calling this new technology Omega. For most of the game, these cards are perfectly ordinary, but if you play one when you have 10 mana crystals, it does something incredible.
Huh?
Omega stands for O-M-G.
Wow.
It doesn't. That's not how Greek letters work. This Omega Defender, for most of the game, it's perfectly good taunt.
That is class.
Play it when you have 10 mana crystals, it gains plus 10 attack, enough to take down even the mighty Deathwing.
You play these cards at full mana. You better hold on to your butts.
Pretty good late game card.
Yeah, let's show them how it works.
Pretty good.
Lester, are you wearing the experimental test harness that I gave you?
Yeah.
Alle werden Mage spielen, Fireball.
Rar, I'm the mighty Deathwing.
It looks so real. All right, so please stand over there, if you will. What we're going to do...
Over here?
Keep going.
This way?
Yes, keep all the way. We are going to play our Omega Defender and a full 10 mana crystal. Thank you, Hadija. Let's find out what happens when we play this card against Deathwing.
Alles klar. Von mir aus.
It worked! Hey, you doing all right? You look a little, crispy.
Yep, I'm just peachy.
Wow.
Science!
Science!
That's all the time we have for today. I hope we've impressed upon you the awesome power of science.
Whoa, Dave.
But we'll start the boom.
Hold on, just 1 second.
Come
Did
on.
You tell them about the legendary employee of the month?
That's right! Dr. Boom has assembled a team of legendary scientists, including the nefarious Electra Storm Surge. There she is. Not that one. The other. Move up over. That one. There you go. Yes. Wow.
So check it out, Dave. Electra Storm Surge is a legendary minion with a battle cry that lets your next spell cast twice.
That's more than once! I had some people check that out. We hope you've enjoyed this short preview of the Boomsday Project, where today...
Guys, we have an emergency. The goblins are running completely amok out in the Netherstorm. They're going crazy. They turned Peter into a chicken.
I know! I mean... Oh, no!
I know!
That's terrible, chicken. Bad. If only we had some kind of big red button to push in emergency situations like this.
Wann kommt's raus? Kommt. Sag an. Vor oder nach BFA?
Look, Dave.
Vor oder nach?
That's convenient.
What the fuck?
What is that?
Check it
is this
out.
A legendary quest?
This is Myra's unstable element. The Boomsday Project
what?
Is the first Hearthstone expansion to feature legendary spells. And this one right here... draws every card in your entire deck. It's the perfect card for emergency situations just like this one.
What the
That's
fuck?
That's crazy, though. You could wind up burning your entire deck.
I know. It's crazy. It's so crazy. It just might work. Uh-oh. Seriously? Run!
What? Wow, im Ernst?
Where am I?
In der Restaurant. gibt eine animierte Serie dazu, ja! Ich freue mich. Was ein bescheuerter Scheiß. Was ein bescheuerter Scheiß. Wahnsinn. OP, OP, oh fucking OP. Falls es denn funktioniert mit einer Karte, die ich denke, die darauf funktionieren könnte. Falls. Und wenn ja, und es funktioniert mit dem Elementchen, dass man dann den Effekt doppelt bekommt. 15 Schaden ins Gesicht. Für 6, nee, für wie viel Mana? Für 8 Mana? Aua. Jautsch. Unangenehm. Tut weh. Das Ding könnte echt böse werden. Also Boardclear ist sicher ins Gesicht für ein Lava Burst. 6 Mana insgesamt und dann hast du 10 Schaden auf dem Gegner. Eieiei. Ein No-Brainer. Uiuiui. Das ist eine Schurkenkarte. Der wird für Priest Villain gut. Der hier, Elektra, Shaman Card. Haha. Das ist eine Schurkenkarte. Das ist eine Neutral und die wird wahrscheinlich ziemlich sicher gespielt werden von allem und jeden. Gib eine Karte, zwei. Ja, Mindblast. Das ist übel. Das ist. Oh, nee. Warum tun die sowas? Beide Spieler bekommen je 2 Mana-Kristalle. Boah. Uff. Das werden so viele Druids in ihr Deck packen, einfach nur um den Gegner in einem Zug zu überrennen. Das wird so Biology Project plus Wildgrove plus Coin plus Biology Project plus Wildgrove und dann bist du bei im nächsten Zug bei 7 Mana oder sowas. Ey, bescheuert. Und Spider-Bomb ist wie eine Zauberkarte im Grunde genommen. Wie bei Yu-Gi-Oh! Zum Beispiel. Zauberkarte, dann auf den Gegner oder auf den Minion drauf und dann hast du entweder Minion oder du hast ein Dingens. Ein größeres Minion. Ah. Also wenn die Karte in die Hände von dem Priester kommt, oh, das ist Aua. Also, uff. Autsch. Autsch. Autsch, Autsch, Autsch. Was? Wow, wow, wow. Es gibt einen neuen Warlock Hero? Mechadraxus. What? Aha. Pre-Purchase, 50 Card Packs gibt's. Eine Random Gold Legendary Karte. Okay. Random Golden Legendary Karte. Okay. Mechadraxus Card Pack. Plus ein Mega Bundle mit 80 Karten. Eine Golden Legendary Dingen zu Mechadraxus, das ist gerade weg. Und den Hero. Fuck off. Wirklich? Ah. Okay. Wird Zeit für ein bisschen Hearthstone. Wir haben das Hintergrundbild schon geupdatet. Finde ich super. Ach du Scheiße. Ich müsste mir eigentlich mal meinen. Gut, den Tag da reinschreiben. Ist jetzt nicht so pralle. Müssen auf jeden Fall irgendwas machen. Ein neues Deck wäre interessant. Gut, dass hier ein Feuer brennt. Aber wir haben gerade zu wenig Karten dafür. Ein bisschen zu wenig. Klein bisschen. So. Da ist der Shop. 80 Karten. Das ist der Mecha. Draxus. Ach du Scheiße. Jäger und Wildtiere. Na komm, gib mir zum Shop. Bring mich zum Shop. Wow. 50 Packs plus den Kartenrücken. Plus eine Legendary goldene Karte. Im August. Ha! Sie sagen August. Welche Pisser. Warum tun die sowas im August? Da kommt BFA raus. Oder für 80 Euro. Warum auch immer den Mecha Draxus? Jautsch. 80 Packs. Fuck. Eieiei. Ha. Das ist ganz schön teuer. Ganz schön teuer. Schade,